Hello, my friends, and welcome back. Thank you very much for being with me again today. I told you that Greta Thunberg is toast. She messed with the eye of Sauron, and the eye of Sauron sends its orcs to destroy her. I made a few videos on that when she came out in support of the Palestinians. And then I said, well, that attracted zoop. The eye of Sauron, and she's toast. And now is one of those examples when they attacked one another, and I want to show you why and how. Here, the Telegraph. Activist wrestles microphone away from Greta Thunberg over pro-Palestine chants at climate rally. I'm going to play the video. So this is a guy, look at her. This is the guy who takes the microphone away from this whatever, and he's gonna say this is a climate rally, not a political rally, or something like that. I will play it, and everybody's Now remember, this guy is not a right winger. This is just that he didn't like she was chanting certain things for Palestine. I'm gonna play that one. So he's one of them, but they eat one another right now because this is part of Sauron. He just got upset. Now, would you just climb on the stage and dare to do that? How? Why do you think these guys did it? How did he have the chutzpah to walk out there, grab her microphone, make a statement, and then being pushed outside? Would you do that? And she, how did she defend her microphone? She didn't. She didn't. So let's go and see another article here coming from Russia Today, and I'm going to play the video. Greta Thunberg chants for Palestine at climate march. A Dutch man interrupted the famed activist's speech and grabbed her microphone before being removed from the stage, and he made some statements. So we has here, this is what she says. As a climate justice movement, we have to listen to the voices of those who are being oppressed and those who are fighting for freedom and for justice. Otherwise, there can be no climate justice without international solidarity. Solidarity sounds like communism, but anyway. And then, however, after the woman spoke, another environmental protester mounted the stage and grabbed Thunberg's microphone, declaring, and I'm quoting, "I have come here to a climate demonstration, not a political view." He didn't say political view, but anyway. We're gonna put it, this is the video, we're gonna play it.
We have not been listening. The people in power have not been listening.
I have come here for a climate demonstration, not a political view.
So this is the great intervention. So my point here is that they attacked one another being on the same side. The problem is the same side doesn't coincide. The same side doesn't coincide. They are for, you know, destroying the man, you know, making sure that we have solidarity. But when she talked about Palestine, you got the other side inside the whole thing coming in and saying whatever the guy said. Was he right? Well, this is what you do. You maybe counter-protest. Remember, work within the system. My point here is she just got rolled by a guy who just walked on the stage. Let's see. Okay. I'm going to work or tomorrow.
The people in power have not been listening.
I have come here for a climate demonstration, not a political view.
Look how casual he walked on the stage.
We have not been listening. The people in power have not been listening.
I have come here for a climate demonstration, not a political
view. Now, I have to admit that I'm impressed by his courage. He calmly walks it, takes it. This is one. More to come. More to come because right here, starting with the one on the bottom, it says, Greta Thunberg is finished. She screwed herself with Stand With Gaza post. That was October 20th. And now it what? November 12th? And then it says, as I predicted, it's the same. Greta Thunberg deletes Free Palestine post plus apologizes. And then on October 22nd, I said, as I said, Greta Thunberg's career is over. Right? Israel finished her. The I got, let me see, got her in its sight. And the last one, the I sent its first orcs to destroy Greta Thunberg. Israel erases her from her name from school curriculum. So it's coming. And that obviously got to this point where these guys are just walking on the stage and they take care of her like that. She probably lost a lot of money and she's not probably a lot of meetings and speeches were canceled. They don't tell us that because they don't want to be too obvious, but I suspect that happened. Let me give you this example. Are you familiar with James Watson? James Watson is, I think, I don't know if he's still alive, was a scientist. He was a Nobel laureate, right? Nobel Prize laureate in physics, chemistry. He was part of the team that decoded the DNA, pop, 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 pop. And he said something that was, I think, taken out of the context, but they destroyed him. Let me show you who that guy is so you can look into it. And here it is, James Watson, right here. So, an American molecular biologist, geneticist, and zoologist. In 1953, he co-authored with Francis Crick the academic paper proposing the double hebabab. 1962 Nobel Prize in Physiology or Medicine. All right, he was awarded that with others. So this is the guy, and what you need to know. Is he still alive? 95 years old. I'm going to go to down here, Harvard University, pop, pop, pop. That's not Human Genome Project. That's the one. Later Life, and not that's not. And we got right here. Can you read, my friends? Comments on race. At a conference in 2000, Watson suggested a link between pop, 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 pee, 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 poo, poo, poo. And what he said. And you gotta read all this. I'm not gonna read it for you, but just go and check James Watson. After that, he was toast. He was over. Overnight, his whatever commitments and speeches were canceled. The next time, next day, I think he had to go in London. He was canceled. He was out of the American Scientist Association, whatever. Out, kicked out. He apologized, he graveled, he and they erased him. Out. Zero. Why? Because he said certain things. He's an atheist as well at the bottom. I just read, I didn't know that. But very interesting. Nevertheless, my friends, the same thing will happen with Greta. Slowly, but they will have to remove her. Not the idea, because the goal is not Greta. Greta is just a useful idiot. That's what she is. Maybe she believes in it. I mean, I'm pretty sure she believes in it. But, you know, she was manipulated and channeled into this as a kid. I mean, we don't make policies based on what your kids are telling you, right? In your home. If the kids tell you that ice cream all day, every day, would you do that? Because ice cream is good and they want ice cream? I don't think so. So the same here. We don't listen to the policies from children. Children don't make policy for the reason being and experience as well. So again, and she is used by these guys. She's just made the face of climate change and gets the new generation and so on that they don't have the same. Poof, and experience. Why? As a young man, as a young woman, I don't think you need time to gain experience and knowledge and all that. You need time. So she's just a facade, because if you looked at the people behind her in that, let me show you in the picture, and it's not only, but the video, if you look at the video, you're gonna see over there only young people, only young men and boys and girls and these things. So if you look over here, they're all very young people. Look at them. They're young. All of them are young. And that guy comes over, but the rest is... Look at them. As someone used to say, I have older underwear than how old these guys are. So my friends, this is the face of the new face of whatever. So she's gonna go. She's gonna go, and they're gonna promote someone else of the same caliber. She's gonna be, for a while, maybe quiet. A while meaning about 10 years. And then it's gonna pop up again and gonna promote her. After Sauron forgets about her, or she cries a little bit longer. Maybe they invested already too much in her to get her out. But I guarantee you she's gonna come along. She's gonna turn not 180 degrees. She's gonna come 360 degrees, as Annalena Baerbock, the foreign minister of Germany, said about Putin. He's gonna come around 360 degrees. Okay. Thank you very much. Another confirmation, if it was needed, that you're mediocre at best. Thank you very much for being with me again today. Stay strong, stay smart, look for the truth, and be just.